I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Welcome, Ethan. I have something special today. Bits and bobs? I see. Aha! Good day, then.
Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait. Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing? Crazy witches.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? You wish to make a purchase?
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
I see. Anything else? Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Thank you for your patronage!
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
Move your hand!
What? My body! It's breaking!
How dare you bare your
teeth at us! Not like this! This can't be!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase?
Thank you.
Please do take a look at my new stock. Aha! Thank you for your patronage!
Shall I give you the tour? My throat, it's so dry.
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Oh. learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
This castle.
Yeah.
There you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time.
Ow! So mean!
You can't be serious! Why are you doing this? Why? Why would you do this? Oh, damn! It's so cold!
Sick of bugs.
Cassandra! Come here, now! Enough games! I want that man's head! Now go!
Of course, Mother.
Thank you. stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Trying to work up my appetite, are you? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. Not bad. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
You've ruined the hunt! You bastard!
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Now to spend like kings! It's fine, all finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next we meet.
be shy? Show me your terror! Now! Time to die! I'll eat you up, every last morsel!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.